Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video I'm going to construct a concentric circle with radii 3.6 cm, 4.5 cm and 5.3 cm, each having same center O in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing here the given three radius. So first drawing 3.6 cm, so this is 3.6 cm line segment, then drawing 4.5 cm line segment, and third 5.3 cm line segment. Okay, so here this one 3.6 cm, this line segment 4.5 cm, and last one is 5.3 cm line segment. Okay, now taking here any point, so first marking here point O, next taking 3.6 cm with the help of compass perfectly by this way, so this is perfect. Now putting the compass on the point O center and taking center O, so first drawing here a circle by this way. Next taking 4.5 cm as radius, now putting the compass on the center O, now drawing another circle with radius 4.5 cm, so this is perfect. Next taking 5.3 cm, perfect. Now putting the compass on the point O, now drawing here third circle, and this is so perfect. Okay, now first joining from center to the circumference, so first joining this is the first radius 3.6, now joining this radius 4.5, and last joining this radius 5.3 cm. So taking point here A, B, C. Okay, so this is 3.6 cm, this one 4.5 cm, and this one 5.3 cm. Okay, so we got our required concentric circle. So now radii, so here the three radius OA, OB and OC. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it with your friends.